God told us it is a year of open doors. And the members of this church can testify they have seen open doors. Our chairman told me, Papa, I have seen God until I want to know how I can preserve this message. If I can bring people here to testify of the prophetic word of the year 2021, they can say, surely we saw open doors in our lives. Personally, I have seen open doors in my life. And I give God all the glory. Amen. Now, the word of this year that the Lord deposited in my spirit is in Genesis 21, verse number 1. And this one is powerful, my friend. Are you ready for the word of God?
Yes.
Are you ready for the word of God? You know, the word of God is number 1. That the word of God is everything. Dancing and everything will come, but the word of God is everything. The word of God is power. Amen. Genesis 21. Munajama, munajama. Okay. Munajama, no? Munagoja. And the Lord visited Sarah. Put your name there.
And the Lord visited purity.
Thank you, Monica.
Purity.
I want you now to confuse. I want you to be confused. Can you? Now let's read 21 verse number 1. And you will put your name there. You put your name there, okay? And the Lord visited Levi. I want to put your name. Please, can you be prophetic? Be prophetic.
Be prophetic.
And the Lord visited Levi. As he had said, and the Lord did unto Levi as he had spoken.
Amen.
And the Lord did to Elimo as he had spoken.
Good. Can you preach to your neighbor one day? And the Lord did to me as he had spoken.
And the Lord did to Elimo.
Okay, I'm going to talk about the Lord one day. And the Lord visited me. Keep on this Sabbath, you have a cat. I said, my God, and the Lord visited my life. And the Lord visited my life. And the Lord visited my life. Come on. Let me, I want you to tell your neighbor, the Lord will visit me this year.
The Lord will visit me this year.
Okay, what time will you come to me? The Lord will visit me this year. You come back here, you give it one year. The Lord visited me this year.